starting to slow down, and that may have an impact on the supply of direct care workers in those areas.
So, Stephen, look, we're used to hearing in the immigration